Someone who's in the two. It's now Masters are now on the 10. It's a 5.3. Matt Barnard, the National Series champion in the lead. But coming through there is your 13. Well, the one for you is Brett Archibald from Scotland. As he comes down into turn two, Barnard is hanging on here. From Archibald in two, 7.5 for himself. He gets up to 80 Martin from Brixton. He's watching back to the day in the last round. As he got 2 yards out of the front, Barnard takes the win. As already mentioned, you're already on the train with three from Bar. The South West of the dead man of tears is under pressure over that lead. And it is the 5-point score. It is David Ives from Gold Coast. We've got a rider down. As Ives is then takes the final goal in front. 9.2, Richard Green is in the 2, and then the battle on for Sarah is like 8.5, but all of the insurers come through. More Masters going on 97. Looks like Cody's in there for the South End. The success on the back, Ian Archibald. Another Scottish Raiders in there into turn 2, and it's left Cody down in second spot, 75. A 7-year shot, Anderson also from Scotland there in the 3. It's coming out of the final turn now. Here comes Cody in there with a final challenge. Darling the Scotland hang on. As now more from Masters. And it is the 200 they got three out there for MK. And it looks like in the 2 spots, he's the teammate, Lee Alexander, the free agent. He's in the 2. We've got Dash RCA, he's up there in 3 for the South. But it's Godfrey and Alexander, 1 and 2. Darcy's in 3. 5.2 from the Ninjas, he's in 4. We're coming down the final 7 now, Dave Godfrey.